Hello, teacher Natasha.
What's your name?
My name is Tristan.
Tristan, can you tell me something about your family? Is it big or small? How many members? Have you got any brothers or sisters?
It's a small family. There are four people in my family. I have one brother.
Who? One brother?
Yes.
Is he older than you?
No, he is younger than me.
Younger? Okay. Do you have any hobby? Any hobbies? Do you have any hobbies? Alright, what's your favorite school subject?
My favorite school subject is math.
Alright, and how is the weather like today?
It's sunny.
Sunny? Okay. What do you see?
I see one sofa and one chair.
Yeah, what's the difference between them?
The sofa is softer than the chair, and the chair is harder than the sofa.
Yeah, correct. Can you compare the price of the flowers?
Yes. The red flowers are more expensive than the pink flowers, and the purple flowers are cheaper than the yellow flowers.
Correct. What do you see?
I see two
elephants.
Elephants.
What's the difference between them?
The first elephant is more enormous than the second elephant. And the second elephant is tinier than the first elephant.
Yeah? Here the same. What do you see and what's the difference?
I see two books. The first, the red book is thinner than the green book, and the green book is thicker than the red book.
Yeah, right. What's the difference between two boys?
The first boy is stingier than the second boy. And the second boy is more generous than the first boy.
Very good. Where is it?
It's a city in
the countryside. And what is the difference between the city and the countryside?
The city is more crowded than the countryside. And the countryside is uncrowded than the city.
It is more crowded. Yeah. What do you see? Any difference?
I see two men. The first man is lazier than the second man. The second man is more hardworking than the first man.
Very good. How does she feel when she sits on the chairs?
In the first picture, she feels uncomfortable.
Yeah.
And in the second picture, she feels comfortable.
Yeah. What do you see?
I see seven girls.
Seven girls. What is the difference between them?
The girls in the first picture are more modern than the clothes in the second picture, and the clothes in the second picture are more old-fashioned than the clothes in the first picture.
That's correct. How many or how much?
How many kittens did your cat have? There are not many dishes left to clean. Why was there so much smoke in the room? There were so many people on the bus, and I got off and walked. We don't see many birds in winter. How much
company.
We will have some news soon. Would you like some breakfast? There is not any rain in summer. Can I get some coffee? Do you have any pets? She had some good idea. He does not have some patience.
No, he doesn't have any patience. Alright, what is it?
It's a chair.
And what is it made of?
The first chair made of metal, and the second chair made of
is made of
wood.
Yeah. Tell me some housework that you know.
Clean the floor, cook dinner, make a cake, clean window.
They help us to use mobile phones in TV.
Satellite.
It gives us light and keeps us warm.
The sun.
These people travel in space.
Astronaut.
It's long and thin and carries astronauts.
It's rocket.
It is a big ship that travels around in space.
It's a spaceship.
We can see this at night from the Earth.
It's the moon.
They shine in the night sky.
It's the star.
Stars. Can you spell spaceship?
Yes. S-P-I-C-E-S-H-I-P.
All the bags you take on holiday.
Luggage.
Little book with your name for information.
Passport.
You use it to buy things from shops.
Money.
You read it to see what is happening in the world.
Newspaper.
Can you spell it?
Yes. N-E-W-S. P-I-P-E-R.
When you're going on holiday, you go through
the household.
When you play lands, you go through
arrival.
You pack your holiday clothes into a big bag. It's called
suitcase.
These are money in the shape of circles. You can read it at the airport before you get on the plane.
Magazine.
It's a person who travels on the plane.
Passenger.
Can you spell arrivals?
Yes. A-R-R-I-V-A-R-L-S.
I'm correct. What do you see?
I see arrival, departure, newspaper, passenger, and magazine.
Alright. What do you need when you go shopping?
I need money, luggage, passport, and coins.
Okay. What sound is it?
Oh. Sauce. August. Autumn.
August.
Autumn.
So is it a long or short? Oh. Is it long sound or short sound? Is it oh?
Long sound.
long.
Oh, short, tall, little.
Okay. And?
Oh, morning, horse, sport.
Yes. All right, choose one topic, please, about the life in 100 years' time.
I think life in 100 years' time will be different. Everything will be more modern. In city, there will be more buildings. School will have more trees. There will be computers and no teachers in classroom. There are subjects students can learn in Spain. They will go to school by high-speed car. At home, Robert can help them do homework. On holiday, they will go to the space and walk around the planet. They travel by spaceship.
So your topic was school, right?
Yes.
Okay, and do you want to live in 100 years' time? And do you want to see it all yourself?
Yes.
And do you want to have no teachers?
Yes.
Okay, thank you, Giselle.